The Labor Party are robocalling homes right across the nation now, claiming that One Nation is supporting company tax cuts. Wrong. Did you know 39 fossil fuel companies operating right here in Australia paid no tax on $72 billion of sales? Until this government starts forcing multinationals to pay their fair share of tax in Australia, company tax cuts above $50 million will not get my support.